basic equation that I'm sure all of you know, but we'll go through it anyway just to find a starting spot. X plus 1 equals 3. You know what the answer should be, don't you? 2. It'd be 2. But the way you get the 2 is by moving the 1 to the right side, plus 1 to the right, and change the sign. 3 minus 1 is what gives you the answer of 2.